So he's already shown that he's a top class horse. I think he'll be probably quite versatile. He can go in hurdle races and chases. He'll have an entry for the Paddy Power Gold Cup, and that's where we're hoping to start him off. He's only four, so he'll get a nice allowance.